I started playing just guitar and then slowly realized I need to change it up a little bit. And I saw this thing hanging up in the music store. And it already had a drum on it, so I figured, hey, this could be cool. So I just sort of took techniques from the guitar onto the banjo.
Nice.
And
nice.
It's very non-traditional. Yeah.
Nice.
This one's called Cerebellum, which is the part of your brain that is responsible for hand-eye coordination. So I figured it was a cool name, I guess. I think there's like the Greek translation is little brain. That works too for me. So.
Sound like a banjo, doesn't it?